The far edge of Silverman Park in Montbello turning into a crime scene Sunday. Police say a man was shot near Titan Court. He was taken to the hospital and died.
Definitely not a comforting thought.
For folks in the neighborhood,
I live literally like a block away.
Could have been anyone.
It's unsettling.
It makes you really question, like, if you can really walk around here feeling safe.
Police breaking out the metal detector, helping them find more evidence.
I spoke to a lot of people in the neighborhood today who were concerned that something like this could happen just down the street from where they live with young kids. But still, people believe that scenes like this don't define this neighborhood.
I do feel safe. Walk her every day, walk around here, walk around the park. She loves it.
David Chavez says neighbors here are always looking out for each other, hoping someone comes forward with information.
I mean, yeah, it is concerning. It really is. But it's one of those things that if we stick together as a community and you look out for each other, you know, and then just point out things that actually do happen, or if you see something wrong, report it. I think that's the best way to have a good neighborhood.
Police say there's no suspect information as of right now. And anyone with information on the shooting could be eligible for a cash reward if they leave an anonymous tip with Crime Stoppers. Alex Rose, Fox 31.